To perform supine hip internal rotation, you're going to lay down on your back with your knees bent. Then you're going to place your feet a little bit wider than your hips and bring your knees together and out. And you're going to complete as many times as your therapist prescribes.